This China cymbal is the Sabian Crescent Hammer China, and it's 22 inches. I have two rivets in mine at 9 o'clock and 3 o'clock on opposite sides of the cymbal. When you find the playing area by spinning your cymbal around, it will have a heavy area where that is the stick sound. And it's a warm crash. I like my crashes to sound like diving into a pool. I'm not a big fan of higher sounding crash cymbals, like throwing an empty bottle against a fireplace. You know, I really like a warm sounding crash. So this provides that, and I ride on it. And as you can see, it's set up on the cymbal stand like the other cymbals are. A lot of players have their Chinese cymbals upside down, and therefore you only use them for crashing. But this cymbal is so versatile. A lot of my favorite drummers through history have played the cymbal as a ride cymbal as well as a crash, and that's how I utilize this cymbal too. Not that you can't turn it upside down and use it for a crash, but I'm just telling you the way that I play this. This exact cymbal is available at mycymbal.com.